If I could tell my younger self one thing, it'd be not to follow all the rules when it comes to art and creativity.
Blah, 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 yakety smackety.
It's so easy to get caught up in how things should be or have been. That kind of thinking, obsolete. My name is Dave Reed. I'm a 3D artist and content creator living in Brooklyn, New York, and I've been a 2D traditional artist all of my life and recently discovered a love for 3D sculpting and 3D animation. You might have come across some of my pretty incredible children's books, including The Dream Machine, or my social media collabs with the American Museum of Natural History. You might recognize my creative visual time lapses on both YouTube and Instagram. 3D sculpting inspires me because it allows me to bring my art to life in a whole new way. Learning the technical aspects of Nomad and Blender is kind of a natural progression and allows me to bring my creativity to the next level. Today, we're learning a complete workflow from Nomad Sculpt to Blender. We're learning to take our sculpts to the next level and beyond. We're gonna bridge this gap from the ground up. And today's project is gonna be a robot. Who doesn't love robots? Especially cute ones, just saying. We'll make a quick model in Nomad, which we will then export over into Blender. It'll be a complete pipeline to Blender, which will give you greater control over your sculpt and your render. You can easily follow along at home with your iPad or Android tablet for Nomad Sculpt. You'll need Blender with a Mac or PC computer. I'm excited to teach this class because we're on the frontier of using Nomad Sculpt as a starting point for Blender. The 3D landscape has changed so dramatically. I love pushing the envelope, that constant forward motion of artistic technology. By the end of this class, I hope you walk away with some new tools, new inspiration, and new ideas. All right, let's get started.